Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. Nice day out there. Lots of sunshine. Temperatures in the 60s, so we're in good shape. We're going to see a few changes as we go through the next 4 days, beginning with a storm system coming across the Gulf. Most of the rain stays over the Gulf, but we could see a shower or two, especially if you're in the coastal counties. This is for tomorrow afternoon. Then that moves away. Another front moves our way for Friday. So we warm up nicely on Friday, and then this cool air starts to move in for the weekend. Speaking of which, on Saturday, another system moves across the state. Most of that stays north. There's a slight rain chance for Saturday. It's not a big one, but it is there. I'm talking tropics, and it's January. This is subtropical storm Alex with 50 mile an hour winds moving northeast at 14. It'll stay over the ocean, but it's January, and it's not just us. It's also the Pacific. Just to the southwest of Hawaii, we have Pali. That has 80 mile an hour winds, a hurricane right there in the Pacific where that warm El Nino is going on. Just FYI. 63 at 6 if you're taking a little jog or walking the dog. 61 at 7, 58 at 8. Nice and cool. Good hair day. It's going to be a nice one tonight. Cool and dry. Here's your full forecast for tomorrow. 64-46 for coastal counties, a 20% chance for a shower. That's it. 70 on Friday. Then we cool down, 60 and 54 for Saturday and Sunday. The marathon, terrific, terrific weather. 20% chance for a shower on Saturday. Martin Luther King Jr. Day, 56 and 38, a nice day for the parades. On Tuesday, we're in good shape. Another slight chance for a shower the next Wednesday and Thursday. But all in all, pretty nice and pretty dry forecast. Make it a safe day. Get all of your weather anytime right here. And click to Houston.com/weather.